I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray.
How you doing? My name's Dominic Padilla, coach of the Pee Wee Coyotes. They had a pretty close game. Well, score doesn't say so at the end, but the first few periods were pretty tight, and I thought they played very well, and that we came back, we moved the puck, and we came out victorious on this one.
All right, I thought today was a really well-played game, two evenly matched teams, played with a lot of skill, a lot of intensity, a lot of hard work out there. They're a well-coached team, and yeah, it was a lot of fun. I'm really proud of the kids. I think they had fun, and we got better at hockey today, so that's our two goals, and we accomplished them.
Hi, my name is Joe Milne. I am the assistant coach for the Coyotes, and we're having a good year so far. I think we're 4-1. Most of the games have been very competitive. I think our kids are playing well, and for the most part, we just try and teach the kids during practices and coach them during the games and try and keep it simple and make sure the kids have some fun during the summer league. Thank you.
Take you higher, what this is. For God, I must now remind you, let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher, what this is. For God, I must now remind you, let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Just let it rock, let it rock, let it rock.
Hi, I'm Nick Pazia, and I play for the Coyotes. I'm the goalie, and we've had a lot of tough games, but we came through with all of them, and the season's been really good. We have a nice team, and we usually pull it through at the end of our games. So.
I'm Thomas Mill, and I'm a center for the Middlesex Coyotes, and I think it's been a tough season, but I think we've came through with every single game, and that's all.